How to cancel LinkedIn premium subscription. So it's a simple way. So just log in with your account on LinkedIn. Go to linkedin.com and go to me. Click on me. See, this is my premium. So LinkedIn premium. So you need to go to the settings and privacy. Click on that. Once you click right, you will be on privacy settings and you need to click on this account sections. On account sections, right, you can see the subscriptions and payments. So here premium subscriptions is there and click on change. So now you can cancel the subscription or you can switch the plans, but I just want to cancel the subscriptions. So no key premium career, cancel and lose grades. So I'm gonna click this, cancel and lose grades. If you cancel, you will lose your 5 in-mail credits permanently. Or you're sure you want to cancel? Yes, I'm sure. So what's your main reason for canceling? Just click on other and you confirm cancellations. You will no longer be billed for premium career. So we hope you enjoy LinkedIn premium. Your subscription has been successfully canceled. That's it. This is the way you can cancel your LinkedIn premium subscription. Thank you so much for watching. Please put your comments and feedbacks in my video forms.